Breaking tonight, two confirmed cases of the novel coronavirus COVID-19 here in Colorado. Governor Jared Polis and state health officials making that announcement just hours ago.
We have been preparing for and expecting this situation for some time.
The governor says the first case is a man in his 30s who flew to DIA on February 29th, rented a vehicle, and drove to Summit County for outdoor recreation.
That means when he traveled at the airport, when he was on the airplane, he was asymptomatic, which means there is a low risk of transmission.
The man became ill 2 days ago, was tested yesterday, and confirmed to have the coronavirus today. He's doing well, is in isolation, and will be for the next 2 to 3 weeks. The man was in Italy in the middle of February with a travel companion who later tested positive for the coronavirus in another state. Now, his fiance and their two friends, with whom they shared a Summit County condo, are in quarantine. The other patient is an elderly woman who is isolated at her home in Douglas County. She recently traveled internationally.
Our hope is that by acting quickly, by acting boldly in this case, in the second case, in any other cases in the next week or two, we hope that we don't need additional resources. We hope that we don't need to invoke emergency authority.
Congress has now set to send Colorado more than $9 million to help fight the coronavirus, as the state has more than 100 health officials dedicated to trying to prevent these two cases from becoming an outbreak. And besides the two confirmed cases of coronavirus here in Colorado, CDPHE is now testing 38 other people for the virus. Those results should be ready in the next 24 to 48 hours. Live in Glendale, Matt Morrow, Fox 31.